Now that we've gotten our two cases of the cookie dough little individual cookies, you're just gonna start patting them down, starting to create that nice base of cookie dough layer for our wonderful dessert. I mean, you guys have no idea how delicious these desserts are. I mean, I hope you guys are actually trying them because you're missing out if you don't. So once you've gotten that nicely layered down, we're gonna start by bringing in some Hershey's. Mine, I'm just gonna crumble and start making a nice crumbled Hershey's layer here because who doesn't love extra chocolate for that nice, good dessert? I mean, Hershey's is the way to go. It's an American favorite. Did you know the creator of Reese's actually used to work for Hershey's? And then when he got fired, he was actually trying to sell his Reese's chocolate. And once he did that, Hershey's went up to him and was like, look, I see you're struggling here. I will help you get out of debt here, but you must only purchase Hershey's chocolates. So whether or not Reese's still uses Hershey's chocolate today, I don't know, but they are or once using Hershey's chocolate and Reese's cups. Okay, so we've got just about enough here to layer this out nicely. Story time is over because now Peter Pan is coming in to tell his own story. We're gonna get this nice and melted and you're gonna ooze that right on top. Look at the way that that just pours right out. I don't know about you guys, but this is one of my favorites, which is exactly why I told you that Reese's story with the chocolate and the peanut butter. Whew, because if you haven't had a Reese's, oh, I feel bad for you. Those are just delicious. Okay, so we've got that chocolate. We're making our own Reese's so far. I'm gonna add some marshmallow fluff. We're just gonna get that fluff. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And you're just gonna place that right on top. You guys, this is so messy. So messy. Look at that. So it might take you a little bit to get through your canister here, but once it's in there, you're golden. So as you can see, it's coming out nicely. Ooh, hoo, hoo. All right, so now you just get that nice and mixed up as you have it here. Look at that. I mean, if that doesn't look delicious, You've got some marshmallow, you've got peanut butter, you've got chocolate. Ooh, yes, sign me up. We're gonna go ahead and bring in some graham crackers, and we're gonna place those graham crackers down right on top of all this. Yes, we're now bringing in the s'mores. We're trying to mix in all the kid favorites, really. Summer's out, I mean, school's out for the summer, and we've gotta keep these as hyper as. All right, and another kid favorite, Nesquik. So we're just gonna open up that Nesquik. We're gonna do a thin little layer here of our Nesquik, as if we didn't have enough chocolate. Now, we're gonna add in that cookie dough, that sugar cookie dough, oh. And all you're gonna do is kind of just take a couple pieces of that, kind of mush it up. It doesn't have to be perfect because this is now gonna start getting a little chunky. So you're just gonna place that cookie dough sporadically throughout the top here. It doesn't have to be anything perfect, but you're just gonna kind of place it around because this is gonna be our final ending here. Just about, pretty much. I might have a couple things up my sleeve for a little extra little something, something. Little pieces of Hershey's left, so I'm just gonna put those pieces of Hershey's kind of throughout here, just like that, and oof. So now, to top it off, we've got our caramel. Or is it caramel? Which one do you guys say it? And you're just gonna drizzle it. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Look at that. And that, my friends, is how we make a dessert. This thing is so heavy. So we're gonna pop this in the oven per your cookie instructions, whether you get an off-brand or whether you go with the Pillsbury. They have your instructions on the back, so you're just gonna cook it for that. Mine says about 350 for about 15 to 20 minutes, and that's just what we're gonna do. All right, guys, look at this. Ooh, hoo, hoo. That sugar cookie is nicely cooked. That marshmallow is coming out. Let's get in. And actually, look at this. Look how cute these are. Now, the little Hershey symbol going right through it. I mean, that is a cute little additive here. So let's go in. Oh, so doughy, so nice. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, we've got it. Oh my God. Okay, I'm so excited. I wish my fiance was here because he has the sweetest tooth, which is why I'm choosing to marry him. Because he's so sweet. Look at that. Look at that. That is delicious. Look at that. Serves every sweet tooth. Yeah. Marshmallows, peanut butter, chocolate, sugar cookies, caramel. Every sweet tooth craving in one. Enjoy.